was sent to me from Elevate Styles. So I'll make sure I leave all their links in my description box just in case you like this wig or you want to check out other hair that they have available on their site. So yes, for those of you who are following me on Snapchat and Instagram, you've probably already seen this wig. I did post this on my Instagram and my Snapchat. So yeah, this is my first time hearing about this brand or like wearing this brand. This is my first time. So this is the Naturally Star, and it is their pre-tweezed part, and it says deep and wide and soft and natural. So yeah, and I have it in the color 1B, and the style is 3A Naya or Naya, however you want to say that. But yeah, that's what it looks like, and the wig overall looks like the picture to me. This is supposed to be like a side part, and you're supposed to have a part. It doesn't come with lace or anything like that. It just comes with the lace part, and I just felt like I really didn't like it. It looked real bulky, and I'm, yeah, you can't put heat on this, so yeah, you can't put heat on this, so it's not like you can flatten the part or anything like that. So yeah, I felt like it was best just to, you know, do without the part. But this also is available in a lot of colors. Yeah, but I feel like this would look so nice with like as a red color, like a dark deep burgundy or like some type of red. Girl, that would look so fire. But yes. Just to leave like some curls in here, if not all of them, just because it probably will make the wig last longer, and it just looks better because the curls are really cute. Like I feel like you wouldn't really need to pluck it out, like maybe fluff it up, and that's basically what I did. And then I didn't use the part because I felt like it was just too big and bulky, and I felt like it just looked real fake. But where the part was right here, the hair was a little bit longer because I guess it was supposed to go over to the side. So I just cut it to frame my face a little bit and even it out with the rest of the curls. And that's basically what I did to this wig. And this is what it looks like. I haven't received any shedding. And as far as like tangling, of course, this is a very coarse texture. I'm pretty sure when you run your fingers through it, it is going to tangle. So I suggest just like leaving it alone. But yeah, this wig is super freaking cute. Like you can move it if you don't like all of that like on your forehead because you feel like you want to break out or something. Like you can scoot it to the side like that and have that little piece right there, like wow. And then you can fluff it out and then you can like scoot it down. See, my issue with this wig, y'all, is that like wigs like this, after a while, like the wig starts to like do like that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If y'all don't, I'm telling y'all, like I know I'm not crazy, but like the wig starts to do like this and it goes into this type of form, and like it, like that's too short for me. Like that doesn't work well with my face shape. It just looks real weird and awkward to me. I don't know. So like this is cute. If the wig would stay like this, that's why I say it needs to be a little bit longer, so when a wig want to start scrunching up like that, like it will already be long, if you know what I'm saying. I don't know, but that's kind of annoying. See, if it would just like stay down like this and then like, yeah, like I really like this wig. It just, this keep on striking. That's why I put bobby pins down here too. That's another reason I put bobby pins down the bottom to like try to hold it securely, like I don't know. But yeah, you guys, I really do love this wig. Y'all, I'm just having a love-hate type of relationship with this wig right now. So yeah, but I feel like this is so cute, y'all. Yes. If you are a person that's into like the more natural wigs and you like the more natural type of looks, definitely try this wig. If you don't already have this wig, I feel like it's just doing something to my life right now. Like, the curls on this wig are styled like really, really nice. This looks like somebody's actual hair. It's so nice. What do you guys think? Do you like this, or do you feel like it could be longer, or is it just me? I would really like to know, because you know y'all keeps it reals and I love it. But see, it's growing on me. Like,
it's growing on me though, so like girl, hey. Oh my gosh, girl, your hair is cute. What you do to that? How you get it like that, girl?
They wouldn't even believe this is a wig. Like, and I feel like if you have a bigger size head, this wig will fit you good. If you have a smaller size head, I feel like it will be a little bit big, but overall I feel like it's a nice fit. I did add some bobby pins to the back to hold the back down because it is a little big on my head, but I feel like it is pretty secure. I'll leave the links in the description box. And yes, I love you guys.